So I guess it has to center around the second half, yeah, and Dallas's ability to score the basketball.
Well, the thing we hung our hat on last night, couldn't do it tonight as well as we would have liked to. Our defense, and they hit some tough shots. I mean, a lot of their threes in the second half had a contested hand, late clock threes. The last shot that Monta hit down the lane, threw the ball up in the air 15 feet, comes down all net. We couldn't get the timely stops that we needed. And I thought our energy coming out of the third quarter or halftime wasn't great tonight. Those first four or five possessions were vanilla, as we say in our locker room. We didn't have purposeful possessions then, and then it kind of set the tone for the rest of that quarter. But off of a back-to-back against a team like that, I thought we fought our tails off. AD and Drew were great tonight. Ryan was good, get to the free throw line. Omer was dominant on the boards. We just couldn't stop him in the second half. Gave up 65 points.